working on playing every single leader in the game, we are now firmly into the grip of Boom Exclusive Rangers. Going up against Rita first, we are now on to Kia and the Omega Rangers. No, I don't think so. That's going to be big for the lift into the blue tornado. Bam! Hit a huge damage on that final hit. Okay, we can try to dash through that. It's going to be fine. We're not going to get hit with it on the back end, which is absolutely wonderful. Can Kia punch into Breaker, and we're set up to follow here. I should not have tried to rip that. That's fine. Ow, 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 ow. Bam. We don't have a huge health lead, which is perfectly fine by me, because it makes things a little fairer. But we are getting debatably the better damages. I could have done... I should not have done that there. That was like one of the worst decisions I could have made. No? Yep. Saw that coming and came down with a fork. Stick it in you, you're done. What can our opponent possibly bring onto the match to take on this Omega Ranger? It's Izzy. Backed up with a very interesting assist combination here. Oh no, you were able to cancel. I was kind of hoping I could catch you on that one. Okay, so probably has a defense on the back end, which is fine. Can do this here. Yes, get him with the stick. That's perfectly a-okay. No, not gonna allow that. Do it again. That's perfectly fine. Ooh, nope. Yep, got me with the cancel yet again. Couldn't do anything there. Because even though I had Zach, I had Adam, it would not be the proper place to use it. However, big stoinks on that one. Wow, that did a lot less damage than it did previously. Oh no, I fell victim to the cancel once again. Hits me with the super. Lifted into the air, riding high. Ooh, more pokies with the toothpick, and there it goes. Nope. Alright, fine, but we get stuck on Starburst. Deep scars? No. These scars are not deep. Gonna stick this here. Ooh, nice dodge. Sick, sick, sick dodge. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. That's not where you want to be. That's not where you want to go. Ow, 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 ow. I am pulling off some very bad moves here. Hit the uppercut. Nope. Deep scars, but the cancel got me. Yet again, I am sliced in half. No. Do they not think I have anything? Ooh, I didn't expect that. I fully expected Gravity Roll to come out and ruin my day, but it did not. Look at that. Okay, it's two down, and then we get Chicken Nuggies. With Nuggies assist, and with a defense. And that's no bueno. Go for the defense here, no. Meow. Catch him with this, no overdrive kick to ruin that one. Yep, there's the O-kick. Why didn't it happen before? You were sitting on a full stock of meter. You hadn't done a single thing. You hadn't done a singular thing. I didn't get the defense there, but that's mostly my poor reactions. Wham. Idiot. Okay, gets the defense. Gets the defense. Go in, stick him once, and then dodge it and nail him. That's definitely what you want to do. We're going to move out, move out, move out. Deep scars yet again. Nope, what a dodge. Alright, take one big old hit of that. That's perfectly a-okay. Try this here. Nope. Dodges back with the chicken nugs. Get him with the scars. Oh, tie with the overdrive kick. Nope. Bump bump. Oh, nope. 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 That's okay. This is, interesting. Dodge. Hit him with this. Big, big, big damage there. Nyom. It's like you didn't see it coming. Jump in the air and stab him down, and I don't know why he didn't dodge that one. Why didn't you get out of the way? I am on a very surprising streak here. Dan, can you bring me down? It's all on you, Dan. Okay, I was kind of hoping it's the defense there, but did not. Double rising into the block. So he's probably got another block or Alyssa. I just realized you're playing double blocks. Out, back in, and oh, okay. Well, I got a backdash on trying to get Kia punch. Bait the Alyssa, nothing happened. Absolutely nothing came out there. Can we get deep scars? Yes, we can, but it's going to get blocked. This is not a good situation. My draws are pretty bad, and his plays are coming out pretty fast. Yep, there goes the lift and stab. I don't explode here, thankfully. Huh. Not gonna catch a blue hurricane. Alyssa? No, no Alyssa. That's very, very interesting. Nyomp. That's why. No! What? Why? I have been absolutely humbled by Dan, but here we move on to the next round. Oh, it's Vengix. And what an assist setup for Vengix that is. Okay, nope, I wasn't expecting a breaker there. This is going to be a tough situation. Nyom. Catch him with the two of those. I probably should have done the deep scars, honestly. Yep, there's a natural block. Get hit with the drains. Oh no. It hurts. It hurts so good. I was kind of hoping I could get a block out there, but that did not happen. Poke him with deep scars and back out. Oh no. Wow. Okay. I don't really know the versus Vengix matchup, so he feels very strong all the time. Oh no. He knew it. He knew it. Who are you who are so wise in the way of blocking one after another? Ow. Wow. Should have blocked into blocked. Bump, bump. Oh, with the last hit. I did not see that coming. Yep. All right. Well, I get to eat this here. You've not used a single assist, but I don't think Vengix really lives for that. Vengix is kind of a middle slot warrior. Ow. He exploded. He exploded and I died. Just as a note, the coin system is in fact working. Oh my goodness, it's Poissandra. Poissandra with Sledge's backup. That's not good. I'm gonna do that real quick. Nope, that's not the move I wanted to make. This hurts. Big lift. Yep, gets him with a full combo off of that. I'm able to come out of that, but is able to block against me. However, oh no. Oh, that sucks so much. That sucks so much. Gonna go with the overhead here. Nope. If I'd had one more energy, I probably could have Starburst out of that, but I did not have the energy for it. So I don't know what's gonna happen here. Oh, no, it's just gonna reach really far. That's what's gonna happen here. Jeez, Poissandra. Why? You're not actually this good. That was my mistake. I should not have dashed forward there. I'm gonna apologize. Whoop. I can dash out of that. Oh, ow. I got shot. I got shot. This is bad. And big kick. Big kick. Managed to catch the dodge with Tizen. Oh, nope. Got a lot of blasties there from the Nuggies. He hit me with all the ranch sauce in the world. Nyong. Okay, that didn't go as far as I was hoping it would. Nyong. All right, big combo here. And trade? Nope, I got shot. I got shot yet again. Although, strangely, if I'd have done slightly more damage, I'd have won. Although, I don't really feel good about it. I should have been as behind as I was. All right, well, hopefully nothing broken, he says optimistically, only to be shattered immediately. Can you not? Can we please not? I'm just gonna stand here. What does it matter what I do at this point? Oh no! How did you? How? I would say how could you predict that, but you didn't. You did not. Not in the slightest. Oh! You are just the Yomi master, man. Okay, yep, I blow up there. You are just the Yomi master. Nyom. And combo that from full on screen. Okay, now it's just breaker after breaker. This is not fun. Dude. I'm gonna win just because my damage is higher. Yep, they were waiting on it. And then there that goes again. Ow. I love my life. I love this character, man. I should have spent money on it. I should have totally spent money on this game. And then the super.
Oh,
Wee. Bonk. Bonk. Oh no. Ah, yes, there we go. There's the ender. There's the ender we all wanted. His counter. Like, because of the mismatch, it still wasn't technically out of range. Alright. You know, it's a little more reasonable. I can live with that. I can live with a little more reasonable. I was kind of hoping my Kia punch would come out. You seem to have denied me. I seem to have been absolutely denied my Kia punch. Oh, I lost my energy on that one. That's fine. I tried to hit the block anyway. Nope. Ooh, you're in the air. Okay, yeah, nah, that's fine. That's actually a fair chunk of change. Got me with the fire. I don't know why you're running the extra block, and if anything, why you're running Rito block for that. Oh. Well, I stood there and let that happen. No. Not at all. You know what? Block break, like, if you get actual counter hits like that, I feel like it should deal extra damage. I don't think they have a property other than the fact that they just blow your opponent up. They should absolutely have extra damage or something. I was dashing! Well, I should not have won that. That should not have been mine, but you got evaporated. Try not being made of tissue paper next time. Oh boy, it is rough out here. I don't know how to feel about that. Nash, quick! I need a primer on how to defeat this thing! Never mind, we're good! Never mind, it's mildly okay! Oh no. Ow, 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 ow. I don't know which one you're gonna have, so I'm just gonna take this to the face. It's okay. You are not rocking a block in the middle slot, that's for certain. Well, well, well. I am on absolutely nothing, and you know it. Nope, can do this to get through. And then big deeps. Big, big, big deeps. Can't do anything there. We're just gonna abuse our spacing. Boop. Oh, hit him right in the dingle dangle. Right in the dingo dangle, right in the keychain. I feel like I should have lost. Why should I have lost that? Well, he had much better tools than I do, so I should have definitely lost that one. Meanwhile, we got Meta Yetta. Oh my goodness, you have three blocks. You have three, and you couldn't afford a single one there? Whee! Oh, we went down the slide on that one. Ow. Ow. Yep, okay, that was absolutely fine and completely and totally expected. I deserve that. Ow, ow. I hate the stuns. The stuns are the worst. The stuns are the worst. Thank you for the mismatch. I got to beat Aeon with that. Hey, nevertheless, we come to the end of this video then. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like down below the video and a comment as well. A comment is what will help everything out here, as well as the like. If you feel like subscribing, absolutely do so. We post a lot of this kind of stuff around here. Or you can find me playing Master Duel occasionally from time to time. Other fighting games as well, and horror games. If you're into Phasmophobia, definitely come around here for that. That's a wonderful time to be had. Or Demonologist. And hey, there's a hidden gem too that you can definitely find linked around here. Until next time, though, the world is very lucky to have you, and so am I, and may the power protect you always.